Welcome to Codon Bingo. Okay, so you can stop this video whenever you need to in order to do your card. What you need to do is look up the codon in your chart to find out what amino acid you should mark off. So here we go. The first one is UCU. Next is GGU. This is RNA, messenger RNA. And up there is what was the code on the DNA. But we're going from the messenger RNA. Okay, the next one is CAC. Next, let's get this one over here. CGG. Okay, the next is UAC. Next is AUU. Okay, the next is AUG. Now that's the starting codon. Okay, next is CUU. Next is CAU. CGC. UUC. So keep going until you get a line across, up and down, or diagonal. And don't forget to do that stop, or the middle one that's a free one. Okay, next is CGU. Next is AUA. Next is GAG. Next is UGA. Next is GUG. And GGC. AGU. CGA. So by this time you're probably really good at using that chart. AAG. AAC. Okay, next is CCG. Next is ACC. Next is AGC. And CAG. Okay, I think you should have won by now. If not, congratulations on making it through. How many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 30. You did 30 codons to find 30 amino acids, but there's only 24 amino acids, I think. Anyway, have a good one. Thanks.